his own safety to chase down an alleged bank robber. Tonight, the lifelong Florissant resident is being honored by city leaders. Fox 2's Chris Bernier interviewed the man the day after his heroic actions. Chris is live in Florissant this morning. And first off, who is this guy and what did he do, Chris?
Well, Kevin, he is 59-year-old Doug Lesar. He works over at Boeing and, as you mentioned, has lived here in Florissant all his life. It was at this Commerce Bank back at September 15th. Lesar was inside when he saw this guy, 37-year-old Tom Bayse, come into the bank, allegedly pull an orange ski mask over his face and rob the bank. Bayse took off, and Lesar chased him down North Lindbergh. You can see some video of this whole incident surfaced on YouTube afterward. Lesar was able to catch up with Bayse, tackle him, and hold him there until police arrive tonight. Forest and city leaders are going to honor Lesar, give him a key to the city and a proclamation for his efforts.
Well, you know, Chris, I mean, it's kind of a dangerous thing chasing down a bank robber.
Yep.
What does Lesar say compelled him to chase the guy down?
Kevin, I asked him that the day after this all happened because the word was when it happened that Bayse threatened to have a gun. Turned out he did not, but certainly it was a dangerous thing. Lesar said that he did it out of instinct and because he felt it was the right thing to do. I asked him, did you ever fear for your safety? He said, no, he never even thought about it. He just did it because he wanted to catch the guy.
Instinct took over. Thank you, Chris. Chris Renier, live there in Florissant.